Today, karma's coming for you.
You guys seen in the title and the thumbnail, revenge, prank. Pretty much this is a revenge.
Not too much of a prank, but it is revenge.
It's revenge.
From the 100 layers of duct tape, and when I couldn't breathe.
Okay, so I had duct tape on me too, but it's your fault that you didn't get enough. And there's an echo down here because we are in the basement. There's a picture here and a refrigerator here, and there's a cord here.
Why are you guys obvious?
Okay, whatever, dude. Why don't you just duct tape me? Jim, you can't even open the duct tape.
It's open.
That's sticky. What did you get? Super duct tape? I swear, Jim, did you really? Let me see the duct tape because I feel like you got something special. Why was it so hard for you to unravel?
Duct tape.
Super duct tape.
Duct tape.
I think this is. Why was it so hard for you to unravel though? What is this one? What is this one?
First.
Ow!
See, when I was
oh my gosh!
I was duct tape.
Okay, cut off. Right here.
No, I'm good.
Cut right here. Jam! This is... You can still duct tape me, but let's try not to cut the circulation of the bloodstream off.
Well, that's what you did to me, so I thought this was payback. You're getting out of it!
Away from the neck. Are you trying to kill me?
Maybe.
There's a fine line in between death... I don't know where I was going with that one.
Revenge sometimes can be deadly.
Yeah, see, that's too much already. You're trying to kill somebody.
Here, gentle.
Good job.
There you go.
Gentle. Rip.
That's been it. There's been an away from the tape. No. Come on. Spin.
Jen, it's gonna cut off my circulation. My belly is about 10 times smaller right now.
It's like you got a corset on.
Who?
No. Never mind.
Is that it?
That's it. Now get out of the chair.
It's not happening. All right, you want me to stand up? Oh, there's no way. I can't. There's circulation being cut off somewhere.
Well, you better stand up.
I can't. I'm rolling. Oh, God. Oh, God. Man, can you push my back? Oh yeah.
I feel like
I can stand up.
Stand up.
I can't. Oh God! I'm standing!
All right.
Let's take this off. There's no hand on the shoulder about this. Don't be rough. Be gentle. Yeah, that's why I didn't get my skin.
It was my skin instead.
Yeah, good. You're trying to be rude and evil. Whoa! Jen, not this. Okay. It's you and duct taping those scissors near the sack, and I don't like that. Whoa. You don't need scissors for everything, man. Do not, Jen, I repeat, do not rip that off of my arm. Jen, I'm not playing. This is a vital area.
How do you get it off?
Soft. I can't do it clearly. Soft, please. Soft. Soft. Ah!
Well, I did soft.
Yeah, I did feel soft.
Well, that's not my fault. It's duct tape.
Oh!
Ah! That was me.
Don't rip it off! I'm not playing with you. Ah, stop it! Oh my gosh, what is that black tape? Is that the black tape? Is it the black tape?
No.
Wow, you're just gonna cut with my hand there. Whoa. Jen! I've had enough here. If you guys like this video, don't forget to drop a like. Jennifer, drop a like, subscribe if you are new, and peace! Jen, you can't peace while you're doing the duct tape!